Rickie, come here. Okay, let's walk together. Let's walk together.
Rickie, this way. No. Okay, let's go. Let's go, come on. Let's go.
Rickie, let's go. Come on. Come on, Rickie.
Meow.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, let's go.
Bye.
Let's go. All right. Today, Rickie is getting dirty. So, he's actually chasing all of those ducks at the small lake down there. It's so fun. Hold on, come here. Come here. You're not going anywhere.
Listen, I want you to slow down. Slow down. I can't catch up with you. I'm old. All right, slow down. Listen, look at me. Listen. I want you to slow down. I can't catch up with you, okay? I can't catch up with you. Huh? Slow down. You understand? Slow down. Okay, let's go.
So, today is a walking day. I have to work this afternoon to the hotel from 2:30 to 11 o'clock in the evening. So I really have to go backtrack with walking or exercising because the numbers are going up. So I really have to do this together with Rickie today. Rickie is so hyper. It's his first time to go here in Meyer Park. And he was like chasing everything. He's chasing the noise, he's chasing the birds, he is also chasing the squirrel. Everything that he can see around the forest, he's just kind of chasing them. So we're chasing each other, so I have to tie him closer to me because I can't stop him. I can't even beat with him, he's like so fast. Of course, he's very young. He's only like 9 years old. He was born in March 15, 2017. So after this, I'm gonna go pick up my medication in CVS. And we're gonna go shower together, me and Rickie. He's been like swimming and chasing the rats. I really have to shower him today. And yes, Christmas is a lot of eating, a lot of parties, and we have to make sure that we do exercise as well, at least walking like 2 to 3 miles. So I did already 3 miles. I'm on the way back to the car and do some other errands, and then after that I'm gonna go take a nap and wake up like about 2 o'clock with a 30 minutes travel time to work. There you go. So there you go. This is actually my favorite spot in Meyer Park. It's actually under the bridge, which is like, you know, you can see water flowing. It's actually a creek, and during the Harvey storm, this actually like flooded all the way, like all the way up there. See that? So my favorite spot to hang out because it's so relaxing. The sand is so smooth, you can see there. And Rickie likes to play around. There you go. Are we going back? Hey, are you tired yet? Are we going back now? Rickie? Come on, let's go. Come here. Come here. Hi. Rickie, come here. Come here. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh my God, he was just like gone now. Look at him. Bye. Bye. Rickie, let's go home. Meow, meow. I'm chasing him forever. Rickie.